My name is Rebecca Trachsel. I live in Winchester, Massachusetts, and I'm a marathoner. I've always been a runner. I've always been an athlete since I was a little kid. It was something that I found a lot of joy in. I pursued running in college, cross country and track. I moved to San Francisco, and then my husband and I moved back here, and I was like, I have to run the Boston Marathon. I did a lot of smaller, shorter races leading up to that. We had children and I couldn't really focus on my own personal running experiences at that time. But when my second daughter was born, I decided I wanted to go for a Boston qualifying time and I got stress fractured. I went to a doctor who told me I shouldn't run marathons anymore and then started all over again. So I did, I got it and I crossed the line successfully. And then I was like, well, I have to do that again. Being a mother of two, it's really hard to manage the time. It's challenging and it's a lot of work to make it all come together. When my kids were younger, they would cry because they didn't want me to leave them. I was leaving because I needed a break, and then I would leave feeling guilty that I was not being the mom that they wanted me to be. Somehow I managed to figure it out and get help, and then I could just be the better mom that I need to be. The running gave me the energy to do everything else. Since it's gotten easier as they've gotten older, they get it now and they accept it and they know it's part of me. Music plays a huge role in my running. It's everything for me. Every marathon I make a playlist that I know at that particular time, that's what I'm gonna need to hear. Really motivates me in a way that almost nothing else can. I started my blog, it's called Running With Music, and I realized that the music influenced my running and the running influenced my music. They go hand in hand for me. Being a 42-year-old woman, I'm not even close to done. Age is what you make of it. You have a lot of good days and then a lot of bad days where you don't feel good and you don't feel like a runner and you want to quit and throw your shoes away, but you have to keep at it. I still get a real high off the competition and I still know there's a lot in me that I'm capable of. I run mostly to clear my head and keep myself sane, keep myself in tune with what's going on, and then come back and reset and do what I need to do, be a good mom, be a good coach, be present, and be where I need to be. Every time I get out in the line today, I'm seeking out that feeling. It's like nothing else. It's a feeling of freedom, like a total emotional and physical release. And I'm exactly where I need to be. I don't get that from anything else that I do. I feel fortunate that running gives me that.